kita hari ini ada acara sama YPO, masak-masak bersama. Kita undang satu special chef dari Shanghai, Jing Guorong, from Nanling Restaurant.
我原籍是扬州，厨师之乡，来于厨师之乡扬州。我是18年前就在那个上海那个南宁酒家，就做淮扬菜、上海菜。今朝嘛，第一顿嘛是做那个糖醋排骨，就上海菜了，糖醋排骨，那个上海的醉鸡。俺们第三道嘛做了个这个八宝葫芦鸭。
Hari ini kita masak 3 macam. Satu asparagus, sweet and sour asparagus, a very famous Chinese appetizer, and the drunken chicken, also a very famous, well-known Chinese appetizer, and one very old dish. It's the 8 treasure duck. So it's it took us the whole day to process this duck. Everybody says it's very yummy.